Hi everybody, we will discuss an IELTS essay topic in this video. It said to what extent do you agree or disagree essay. So for this essay, I have taken this topic. Smoking not only harms the smoker, but also those who are nearby. Therefore, smoking should be banned in public places. To what extent do you agree or disagree? When you get a topic like this, you have many options. You can, for example, fully agree with the given argument. You can also fully disagree. You also have a third option. You can partially agree. If you choose to partially agree, in the introduction, you can express your opinion with a sentence like, I agree with the given argument to a great extent or to a certain extent, depending upon how much you agree. Or you can write a sentence like, I can only partially agree with this argument, view or opinion. So how should you attempt a task like this? Just because you have choices, it does not mean that you can write the essay however you like. Also forget about your personal preferences for a while. Always choose an opinion that is easy to defend. Here for example, if you decide to disagree with the argument that public smoking should be banned, you may find it difficult to find enough arguments to support that opinion. So always choose the safer opinion. In this case, it is easier to fully agree with the given argument than to fully disagree or to partially agree. Now, as usual, your essay should have four paragraphs. An introduction, two body paragraphs, and a conclusion. So what ideas should be included in this essay? So the introduction can be something like this. Public smoking causes health problems in people who inhale the smoke passively. Hence, some people argue that it should be banned. I fully agree with this argument. Now, in the body paragraphs, we can include the following points. Actually, yesterday, I corrected an essay on this topic. And in that essay, the student had written that she fully agreed with the ban on public smoking. In the body paragraph, she made a detailed list of all the diseases caused by public smoking. In the conclusion, she wrote that public smoking should be banned because it causes cancer and various respiratory ailments. Is it the right way to write an essay on this topic? No. Of course, smoking causes various health problems and that is the reason it should be banned. But does the topic ask for a total ban on smoking? No. It is about banning public smoking. Now, smoking can cause cancer, whether it is done in private or public. But if it is done in private, only the smoker suffers. And if it is done in public, everybody suffers. So, the focus of your essay should be on the dangers of passive smoking. You should explain how it hurts innocent people with absolutely no interest in smoking. So, in the first body paragraph, you can express these ideas. Passive smoking is as bad as active smoking. Ban on public smoking protects non-smokers from the harmful effects of passive smoking. At the same time, it does not violate a person's individual right to smoke. Now, in the second body paragraph, you can explain how this ban on public smoking will encourage people to quit the habit of smoking. You may include the following points. If public smoking is banned, the smokers will find it rather difficult to light up. Every time they feel the urge, they will have to find a place where smoking is allowed. This can be quite a hassle. Needless to say, the ban on public smoking will encourage many smokers to quit the habit. Now, in the conclusion, you can write something like this. Just to restate the main points in the conclusion, you don't have to introduce any new idea. Here you may write, in conclusion, I fully agree with the argument that smoking should be banned in public places to improve air quality and to save people from various ailments. This might cause some inconvenience to chain smokers, but ultimately this ban will benefit them as well. So in this video, I explained how you can attempt a task like this. I hope you found this video helpful. If you like it, don't forget to subscribe. Once you have subscribed, click the bell button as well. Thank you for watching.